did my best to notice. I wanted to, the Killers wanted to take a long break, and I didn't. And I feel spoiled now. You know, we have a studio in Las Vegas, and it's just right down the road, and it calls to me in the night. And so I got to get in there, and the songs kept coming. And I felt like if I acquire, you know, this many songs now, and in another year from now, and they keep coming, I'm going to come to the table with too many songs for the next Killers record. So so that's how Flamingo happened. I lived in the area around Flamingo. My first job in Las Vegas was at a golf course, and it was on Flamingo. My second job was on Flamingo at Caesar's Palace. My third job was on Flamingo at the Gold Coast Hotel. We made Sam's Town at the Palms on Flamingo. I met my wife at Buffalo Exchange on Flamingo. I used to buy records. I mean, it's my road. It's my stomping ground. Or are we dancers? Look back in silence. It's in my blood, and it's what I enjoy the scenery there, the geography and the people, and so I'm trying my best to capture that. So it's something that's, I guess it's inevitable, even if I moved away from it, you know. Only the young can break away, break away. Hello, I'm Brandon Flowers, and you're watching Sony Spin.